Cold front coming through last night, ushering in breezy conditions for us today with winds gusting at times over 20 to 25 miles an hour. We'll bring out some snow showers up north and even a few possible out west during the afternoon as that colder air rushes in. Temperatures today won't be all that cold behind this system that came through last night. We'll be in the 40s to near 50 degrees today. Bear in mind, with a northwesterly breeze, which will be gusting at times over 25 miles an hour, it's going to likely feel cooler than these highs as we go into the afternoon. Partly sunny skies for the southern half of the state, but there will be some scattered snow showers rung out through the White Mountains and the Great North Woods, and maybe a couple of passing by out west as well. Eventually, the wind lightens to just a lighter breeze later on tonight. That will be with temperatures dropping back into the 20s to lower 30s in fair skies, minus some snow showers up north. And then tomorrow, the snow showers continue in the north country. Well, we may see a passing snow shower elsewhere. Temperatures tomorrow will range from the mid-30s to mid-40s. That with a breeze still noticeable out of the west and northwest through the afternoon. And then it'll pick up again on Wednesday after a secondary front comes through. High temperatures only in the 20s to lower half of the 30s on Wednesday. And that will be with brisk winds knocking wind chills back into the teens to lower 20s. Partly sunny skies for both Thursday and Friday, but relatively dry conditions to go along with it. Coldest of the air will be centered around here sometime on Wednesday, but then we start to moderate from there for the end of the week and likely into next weekend. Sunshine and clouds, a brisk northwesterly wind with some snow showers up north, 20s into lower 30s later tonight with fair skies, more snow showers tomorrow, and even a passing snow shower for central and southern areas in between partly sunny skies. And there's a look at your extended forecast, which after a cold start to the day Thursday, we start moderating heading into the weekend.